active community on YouTube. T1 Glistener Elf here with Devin once again. Playing some Battle Box. Time to get our Battle Box on. We've already shuffled. He did most of it because I look like a penguin trying to fly when I shuffle that many cards. What is it? How many cards is your Battle Box? Like 300?
It's 200 exactly.
200 exactly.
That's how many sleeves I bought.
Whew! Alright, ready to get started?
Big
I don't even
rolls.
Know which ones we got. A D20 and a D12. Okay.
22.
There we go. Not gonna beat it. Well, I say that, 28.
Not bad.
It's a battle box, though. So. I think you still want to be on the play. I think so.
We'll be drawing. Not 7 cards.
Oh.
Oh
yes, that's right. Cause no lands in a battle box.
4 cards.
4 cards. Okay. Thanks for catching me on that. Just in time. Yeah, that does change the logic a little bit. Well, it's not that we don't have lands, it's just that they're not in the deck. And what's the mulligan rule?
Same as normal. So the new mulligan rule applies.
Alright. I'll keep.
I'll keep as well.
Pass turn. Where'd you go? I had a mountain here somewhere.
Play rule book it.
Oh, it's stuck. There it is.
Pass turn.
Playing that Esper over here. Ravenous Rats.
We'll discard Pentavos.
Okay. There you go.
Tap draw. Play a swamp.
Mm-hmm.
Play Viashino Slaughtermaster.
Double strike, +1/+1 once per turn. Okay.
Your turn.
I can dig it. Unleash Rakdos. Yeah, unleash it.
Mm-hmm.
Can't cover that art. Pass turn.
Mm-hmm.
That double strike. Oh, they are in a good spot. Okay.
I'll play Azorius Gilgit. Pass turn.
elephant guy. Combat. Dark. As a 4/4. It's an olifant. Oh, we have one.
We have tokens for everything.
We have the technology. And, additionally, Guildgate, making a loud sound, and pass turn. Five.
Go to 12.
Void Stalker. Stalk. Wow. Pass turn.
Arm tip. Draw.
That's a high curve hand, I imagine.
If I eliminate for one, deal one damage to the Void Stalker.
Okay. Just, okay, no kick. Okay. Dead gem.
Last turn.
Combat. Five.
Play Tribus Charm, destroy target enchantment.
Ooh. Ooh. Instead, just choose one, destroy target enchantment, remove target attacking creature from the game, or loot. Yeah, it resolves, so it was supposed to be at 21. Oops.
And I'll block the 2/2. Take da, three.
Da, da,
go to nine.
Da, da, da. Goodbye, sweet cat. Said no one ever. Woolly Thoctar. Last turn.
That's up.
Mm-hmm. Get back in there.
Let's play Raptor's Guild Gate.
Mm-hmm.
The Utopia Tree. Pass turn.
It's late to play a mana ramp creature, so I wonder what that tells me.
Yeah, I'll keep. I will play Putrefy on Woolly Thoctar.
Wah, wah. Three sources of green. Combat?
Mm-hmm. I'll block.
I'll trade. This one. Now we have a little USA going on here. Alright, and yeah, pass turn. Why are you now 28?
Well, that's pretty.
Oh boy. Let's just keep finding answers for each other, shall we?
Necrotal, the Blackworm.
Yep, trigger is draw a card. May I see the art for this? I assume.
Yeah.
It's like it's growing a bunch of birds of paradise or something.
It's the fruit that takes on the flavor of whatever food you love most.
Mm.
The Vampire Lacerator.
That's a card.
Pasture.
Thornscape Battle Mage, red kicked. So 2 damage to your first striker. Nest Invader. Please tell me the Kim Jong-un one. Kim Jong, whichever one that is.
This is a manifest token.
Oh, okay.
Gotta earn that.
Fair enough. Oh, it's Kim Jong-un, yeah.
Yeah.
Gotta be the new kid on the block. I say that, he's been in there for a while, but whatever. Who cares? Last turn. Oh, wait. Land, may I?
Yeah.
Alright. Sorry. Making jokes about those arcade post tokens. And now, yeah, pass the turn.
Upkeep. Draw. Let's play. The old necrotic sliver.
Oh. Yeah, that's a card.
And I'll pass turn.
And we both have just 2 basics left. World Queller.
Block.
Effects.
Sacrifice to destroy World Crawler.
Alright. Well, come on there, buddy. Well. Pass turn.
End of turn, I'll play Martyr Charm on you. Duress mode.
Enough standard. 4 damage to a creature, 2 white warriors with first strike. It is just straight up duress.
I'll take your dismantling blow.
Yep, I've been holding on to that for so long, but you never gave me a target, man. That was actually an opening hand card. When you drop the Pentavus, oh, it's okay, he'll have another one in there somewhere. Nope. Unless he's about to play it right now.
Mountain. Jund. Tap Jund, spreading Thrynax.
Yeah, that's a card.
Pass turn.
Forget you. So much for any more landfall triggers. Combat?
Mm-hmm.
Two.
Block. Oh, snap.
I'll go to 25.
The Thrynax has sprouted.
Mm-hmm. And of course, regenerate. Morgoth Banshee. -4/-4/2. Insert random sapling here. Answer. Get back a dismantling blow. Sadder the boom. Yeah. Pass turn.
End of turn.
Mm-hmm. Here we go.
Top 7.
Uh-oh.
Death Knight. Targets. Thrynax. Necrotal. Necrotic Sliver. Viashino. Slaughtermaster.
Jeez. Whew. That's a card, yeah. And you know it's in my hand, so that won't do it.
Draw.
And check something.
Island.
I thought I heard the kettle. I don't know what that sound is, but everything's stopped now. Okay.
Start with the Thrynax.
Mm-hmm.
Play the Necrotic Sliver.
Mm-hmm.
And
jeez. Ooh, that card.
Play a Devoted Druid.
Because mana.
Pass turn.
Thank you. So I kicked Nightscape, Battle Mage, double kicked. Can't bounce you, can't bounce you. So I'll bounce those two and destroy land. I'll destroy. Demir Guildgate.
Necrotic Sliver, your Mordekaiser Banshee.
Yeah.
Mordekaiser Banshee.
Had to be done. Pass turn. Swear that 1 point makes all the difference.
Oh, you can destroy the
Guildgate. Yeah.
Play the Pentavis.
Mm-hmm. With 5 plus and plus 1 counters. Remove. Put a. Okay. Alright. That's the one you are.
Aster.
I guess I have to do it now. Dismantling Blow, paying the kicker. No. Okay. Yeah, okay. That's what you're up to.
Just as good. As whatever else you had in mind.
Counterspell of some sort.
I'm just gonna do this one at a time
mm-hmm.
until there are no more.
Yeah. And I'll draw two.
Actually, gets countered.
It was still a legal target. How much mana did you have?
I had 5.
Did you? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, gave it the counter.
All
there you go.
The penalties.
All
the penalties.
That'll do it. I saw 2 in Tree and Druid. Alright, fair enough. It wasn't gonna get any better if I waited, I suppose.
I've never gotten to use 2 mana dorks this late.
Who would have thought
they were
it, right?
Pretty good this game.
Alright, pass turn.
On top.
Who would have thunk it?
Draw.
Grammar I'd be good at.
I'll sign and blood myself.
Yeah.
I'm getting all the life loss cards.
Yeah, Lacerator, Scudder, sign and blood.
Play Seagate Oracle.
Mm-hmm.
Top 2. Oh, there you go. Mm-hmm. caster.
Cards in hand?
I have 4. Not that you have a counterspell or anything.
Slaughter Master. Thrax. Sliver. Pentavus. There's one more. Yeah, there was one more. Pentavus. Sliver.
Take 5. They all have 1.
Ah. Huh. Yeah, okay.
Last turn.
You know, when I was working at Card Advantage, I can't tell you how many times I saw that card. Never really took the time to read it.
Pentavus?
Yeah. I mean, split second.
Yeah.
Yeah. You know the drill. Five.
Lock here. Swords Plashers on Nice Cube LH. I think it's Eichel.
Sorry. Yeah, I knew that. Just, I don't know. Habit.
Blocked with the wrong creature.
Oh, you want to take it back? You meant to block with tree?
Well, I just forgot about the -1/-1 counter.
Fair enough. So yeah, no damage, and pass turn.
Tap Ant, Fox Warmonk.
Oh, good. Lifelink is good.
Red, Frostburn, weird.
Mm-hmm.
Swing 5. Pass turn.
kind of not sure why I'm being so careful with my mana that I'm tapping.
Yeah.
You've got all the colors.
Yeah. And it's the only card in my hand, too. Skin Render. Targeting... probably the Monk. Definitely the Monk. Mm-hmm. Now. 1, 2... Okay. You're the only one it's really safe to attack with, for now. And even then, it's not enough. Even that's not enough. Thrynax isn't enough because of Weird. Block with no mana. Battle Mage isn't enough because block with no mana. Block. And it still gets me nowhere. It's not like it really leaves me too open, though. But I actually lose a creature if I do that otherwise. But if I don't do anything... the technical term is I'm fucked. But not this time. Past turn.
Yep, you still got more card draws.
Still have more card draws. Yeah. Even if I add in Archaeomancer to the mix, tree blocks. So there is no combat scenario that works for me that turn.
This card... may or may not be broken. Bounce the Monk.
Mm-hmm.
And recast it.
Ta-da! I wonder how many Wrath effects there are in this.
Swing 5.
Put me to 12?
Pass rope. There are some. A non-zero number.
They're negative now. Let's see.
A non-zero real number.
Positive integers for the win. Well, that changes things. I'll give it one more turn. Just in case I can top deck something. Pass turn.
Swing 5. Second main necrotic.
That's what it was.
Going to get battle mage.
David.
Yeah, we passed her.
Okay, that's enough.
Okay.
And that was one round. Oh my goodness. So it hardly matters that we have each other's cards in the decks, because we're just going to shuffle them up again, right?
I was thinking we could just take these cards, put them over here, keep going with the decks.
Okay, well, let's do that
so
then.
We don't see any of the same cards.
Sounds good by me.
Alright, you want to take the play?
Let's go for it. I will give it a shot.
Four cards.
You know what? Actually, since I haven't seen yet, yeah, I think I still want to go first. That land drop is probably more consequential than another card. Well, I'm not crazy about it, to be honest. Would I be going to three?
Yep.
Yeah, I'll keep it then. In that case...
Or you could think about it as you'd be going to seven, except you'd have three non-lands and four lands. Mm-hmm. And then later on you have to discard a card.
There you go.
Draw.
Josh. Just messing with it. Alright.
Go ahead. Get my Raptor skill get.
Pass turn.
Wild Mongrel.
That's a card.
Your turn.
How many cards in your hand?
Five.
You have a good old flame slash. How much does that mongrel mean to you?
Not three cards.
Fair enough. This is me not blaming you at all. Tidehollow Sculler. Corpse Jack Menace, Orin's Thunder, Seta's Sanctuary, Miri Cat Warrior, Cackling Counterpart. Red or green permanent, loot, red and draw two and discard. It's just way too much card advantage. Can't let you do that, Star Fox. Pass turn.
Miri the Cat Warrior.
Yep.
Your turn.
Glazing, or grazing glade heart.
Where the forest?
I saw what you did there. Game two, which is about to go away, I imagine. Pass turn.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So this card does things.
Dear God, why?
I'll destroy target artifact,
mm-hmm.
deal two damage to target creature.
There you go. Two for one.
Swing for two.
You're vigilant?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there it is, down there. Okay. There you go, very nice.
Your turn.
Hypersonic Dragon.
Mm.
Nice, by the way, the promo.
Whee!
16.
Pass turn.
Untap.
But no reach. So spiders are treated as having reach even though they never fly. You're running around in trees and you don't have reach.
Leopard Elf.
That seems pretty good. Okay.
Little Cuthah.
I'll take that. What's the transform when it dies? Comes back as a 2/1.
Can't block.
Oh, what I meant is transform condition. But yeah. Can't
yeah,
block.
When it dies.
Gotcha. Yeah, I didn't. That's my bad.
We will play. Demir Guildgate.
Mm-hmm.
Swing 5.
Tether. That'd be a 15.
Go ahead.
Forbidden Alchemy.
I don't know if you're allowed to play that card. It's forbidden.
You had me looking around the board for something that was stopping me.
Hypersonic Dragon, you're not allowed to play instants, but you can play your sorceries as instants.
Well, that That seems like a pretty bad card in the spot. Passed up an appetite for blood, a man of war, that was tough, and a blood artist. Pass the turn.
The judge is familiar.
Hey there. Those eyes. Ugh, those eyes.
Seda Sanctuary?
Yeah. That's upkeep. Okay.
Rakdos Guild Gate. Pass turn.
Caked breath of Dorigaz, I suppose. 4 damage to each player and each creature without flying.
Yeah, seems good. Found one board, right?
There's one, yeah. Combat?
Mm-hmm.
Whee!
Take 4.
Last turn.
Pretty Prophetic Bolt.
4 damage to target creature player. Look at the top 4 cards of your library, put one in your hand and the rest on the bottom in any order. Prey Upon, made possible by Hypersonic. I'll target the Cathar.
Okay.
And then there were those.
And parochial gate. Swim forward.
Tighter. Put me to 10.
Pass turn.
Climber, draw a card. Fires of Yavamaya.
Mm.
3.
Mm-hmm. 5.
Last turn.
Cards in hand?
The 4. I'll tap it out. The appearance of the first Kavu surprised Multani. As they continued to emerge, he no longer had any doubts about Yavamaya's ability to defend herself. Yeah, I guess Yavamaya would be a she. I can say that. For some reason.
Most planetary, Gaia, Mother Earth, and...
Well, but in magic they have personalities. Planes and worlds can actually have personalities.
They're not, and some of them are male?
Well, I don't know about that, but Zendikar and Lorwyn in Nyssa's story actually have manifestations that she can see. I don't know. So, what are we going to combo Corpse Jack with?
Nothing yet.
Gotta get that doubling season out too first, right?
But I don't play War Leader's Helix. I'm a common player.
Okay. It's either that or Sack the Fire. Hmm. think we give it up.
Alright.
We're going to 8 anyway.
Hit you for 1.
Weren't you at 5 just a moment ago?
Yeah, and I gained 4 life.
War Leader's Helix. Not Lightning Helix.
Yeah. The Big Brother. Your turn.
Alright. War Leader. Swamp and Azorius left. Were they like the first? I played Esper first and now it's last.
We have the same lands left.
Yeah. Wow.
Theme stuck in my head, as it has been all day, it seems. Dismember for no life?
Yeah.
Splitter. Throw it on it, because somehow this thing can hold an axe. Yeah, those are hands. No, they're not. Close enough. Noble Tusker. Pass turn. Let's see if we can clean up this field.
Yes, let's see if we can clean up.
Oh my goodness. I had to open my big dumb mouth.
I'll attack for 1.
Well, not much I can do about it. Go to 8. I had to open my big dumb mouth.
Slice and dice, 4 damage to each creature. Cradle Guard.
Trample Echo. Okay.
Pastor.
Foul Imp, go to 6. Assuming it resolves. Oh, mm-hmm. Yeah. No force of will in this, I assume. Cards in hand?
3.
Turn.
I'll keep.
Mm-hmm.
Hey. This after discard.
Oh, for
discard the side of one plastic rootkin. I'll pay Echo.
Mm-hmm.
Draw.
Just really quickly. Grab 4. Okay.
Azorius Guildgate. Flames and copper.
Ooh. It's dead.
Swing 4.
Flashback Forbidden Alchemy.
Mm.
Not sure what, if anything, I can get from this. Choice. Had to give up Shaman of Spring, Rewind, and Interloper.
Yeah.
You can't block. Alright, come at me, bro. I'll go to 2.
Your turn.
Insert drum roll here. There is not a single thing about this that I do not like. I'm only being a little bit facetious. I'll start off with... Cards in hand?
3.
Three white Githkin.
There's
a huge goat. First I'm like, are the Githkin really tiny? Well, of course. Is the giant really big? Yes, of course. The goat's even bigger. What the heck?
It's a cloud goat.
It's a cloud, yeah. That it is. But wait, there's more. Aether mutation, bounce you and put three sapling tokens? Sapling tokens. And that's where we counter spell.
Sort of. Play Deputy of Quills.
Flash, return it to hand?
Yep.
Okay. Yeah. And pass turn.
Upkeep.
Mm-hmm.
Draw, discard.
Did we miss the trigger on Seta?
I'm thinking about what to discard.
Oh, I see. That's what's going on.
Need to see if my mana is able to handle what I want to do.
Oh boy.
I'll discard Darren Skyjack. Draw a step.
Battalion flying?
I think it's flying, yeah.
Okay. For 2 mana. Okay. For 2 mana, 3-1. That's okay.
Cradle Guard.
Yeah.
Cackling Counterpart.
Lame
Tongue Copter. I wonder if I have a Kaplan Counterpart type token.
If not, you can always just use Kim Jong Scowl over there.
I think I will.
Wow.
Ugh.
Oh.
Yep.
Yeah. Right. Doesn't improve the toughness, I'm afraid. Even if it did, in that case, I actually can't use it.
I'll cast Triplicate Spirits.
Oh my goodness. Da da da. Da da da. Okay.
I'll swing for
obviously. And obviously at least one here. What gets me out of this? I guess if I come across something that makes, like, a distortion strike could get me out of this. Distortion strike on a bone splintered Kithkin soldier would do the trick. I don't even know that that's in here. Flying isn't enough.
Your turn.
Alright. It's not the card in my hand, I guarantee you. This card also ended the game in my hand last time. Da 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 da!
I'll triple block.
Yeah? Alright. Three twos for the win, bitches. Pass turn.
Upkeep.
Mm-hmm.
Discard Dunebrood Nephilim.
Mm-hmm.
Pay the echo. Draw. Bully on the Spectre.
Make me discard?
Yep.
Might as well throw it out now. Harm's way?
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Is that a counter or something? Oh, I still have to. It's a source, so no targeting. But it resolves?
A source of your choice.
Yeah. Like with Circle of Protection, it doesn't. Yeah, source of my choice. It isn't using the word target.
But you do have to choose a source.
I do, yeah. I think you do that upon resolution, though. Like, you choose targets when it's being cast, but you choose
and
a source.
I'm letting it resolve.
Okay, now that we got that. Kim Jong's gal over. Kim Jong. Yeah.
I mean,
da 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 da. I mean, I'm gonna take something out with me, and then good games.
Good games.
Whew! Yeah, my biggest mistake, I think, in this one was overextending with the Tusker and the Noble as well, or the Tusker, Climber, and Noble all being out.
Yeah.
But the reason for that was so that if you just play one more creature, one can still get through and kill you. However, you know, top deck, what was it, a top deck Wrath spell?
I had drawn a few turns, actually, ago.
Okay.
Like, turn four or something like that.
But I definitely should have played it cautiously instead of trying to kill you that turn. That very turn.
You were playing to, I think, the most likely out.
There's Mana Lake, the whole game. Alright. And yet, the way that we play this format, it seems like that card is live for so much of the time.
Mana Lake?
Mana Lake, even though I don't think that I've ever actually seen one of these not go to 10, go to all 10 lands. Of course, I imagine that you have. You've played this more, though.
It's pretty rare that it doesn't go to 10.
Yeah.